I'd feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see thee now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. What a joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses.
Don't forget to subscribe.